Hi, I'm Andrew Lentsov. In this video, I will talk about Slug test. We will learn what a Slug test is, and I will give my recommendations how to perform and analyze Slug test with up-to-date software. So the main idea of Slug test is to create an instantaneous drop of pressure in wellbore by either adding or removing a small amount of liquid from the wellbore. The pressure is measured by pressure gauge or calculated from wellbore fluid level. In case of inflow, the wellbore fills with fluid, thus increasing pressure, slows down and stabilizes near initial pressure, PI. It's easy to calculate fluid flow rate based on the wellbore pressure. It can be done by simple formula. If you know wellbore area A and fluid height change DH. Fluid height change we get from hydrostatic equation with known fluid density. We can observe now that as soon as the wellbore pressure increases, the fluid flow rate decreases and finally kills itself. There are several methods for slug initiation, injection, baling, nitrogen lift, and other. I want to stress the main operation issues while performing slug test. The first one is no fluid surface is allowed during the test. This is a must. The second, flowing condition should be less than critical. The rate has to be controlled by liquid level. Slug test is not applicable for constant rate influx. Otherwise, you better to use drawdown or build-up tests. Next, fluid density during the test implementation should not be changing significantly. Otherwise, you will get significant errors in your results. And the last, perform pressure drop as quick as possible and keep formation gas vented during the test. There have been presented a few methods of interpretation of slug test, but the one proposed by Romay is believed to be the best to fit the purpose. So what are the assumptions of the model? They are as follows. Reservoir is an infinite acting, reservoir is homogeneous, wellbore storage is constant, it's not changing. And only skin factor, wellbore storage, and permeability can be estimated. The Romay type curves are plotted over the real data points on similar plot. For y-axis, dimensionless pressure is calculated as Pi minus Pw over Pi minus P0, where Pi is initial reservoir pressure, Pw is wellbore pressure, and P0 is pressure at start of the test. For x-axis, we use test time on log scale. The real pressure data is taken from SPE article with the reference below. To perform the interpretation, we have to adjust the type curves to match the real points. However, the match of an individual person is a subject to human error. That is why we let computer to find the best mathematical solution for the problem. For this purpose, we launch a well test analysis module where we observe the same diagnostic semi-log plot with real slug test data plotted as points. And on the bottom plot, pressure and fluid flow rate in linear scales. Now we move to the next page and we will solve a direct problem with parameters in the grid from the previous type curves matching. We see not a good match of model over the test pressure data. To find the best match, we'll move to the next page and we'll use a non-linear regression to solve the inverse problem. The program will find the best solution for us with minimum residuals. After regression is completed, we observe the best match of the model over the real data on both diagnostic plot and the linear plot. And finally, I would like to stress a few important points about Slug Test. Application. It is an expensive test and the choice for low pressure and low permeability formations, or for the wells where no flow at surface is desired. Purpose. The test is good to determine skin, reservoir pressure, and rough estimation of permeability. The next, duration of the test. The slug test recommended to continue until the liquid level or downhole pressure is stabilized at initial pressure PI. Finally, reliability. Slug test in any case is less reliable than drawdown or build-up tests due to possible extensive wellbore storage, but is still okay with proper planning and operation performance. That's it for slug test. Thank you and keep watching my videos about production logging and well test analysis.